Alabama home was the target of a prank that displaced an entire family. Take a look at the flames as the fast-moving fire gutted this Dora, Alabama home. The homeowner says it started as they were trying to remove toilet paper from a tree by burning it out of the branches. But within seconds, that fire spread to their grass and then to a propane tank, which ignited the home. No one was injured in the fire.